G'day, Corbs here, with a potential playthrough of The Outer Wilds, the Steam version. I once played through the start of the version available on Xbox/Windows, and I did a little bit in that, but I didn't really make much progress at all, so I've decided I'd really like to finally, at least get through a decent chunk of the game and hopefully finish it in my own time. But I figured, hey, may as well record it, put it on YouTube in case anyone wants to check out my mostly blind reaction, playthrough, experience, and come along for the ride. So this is me starting mostly fresh in the Outer Wilds, and hopefully, hopefully I don't struggle too much with the puzzles. And we'll see how we go. So we're going to start a new expedition and get underway. Didn't mean to throw it off. Oh. Okay, Hornfels at the observatory. Oh yeah, of course. That's where I put them. Whoops. Okay, that's not how you do it. Okay, let's... Oh god. Oh god. Okay. No. Oh my god, I'm not doing very well. Okay, yeah. The good thing I'm practicing... Lost it. What if I just send it straight up? What could go wrong? Goodbye, little model. And I can still just see it. And it's a little, and it's pretty much gone. Okay. Is that really? Maybe I'll do more practice soon. Oh, that must have been what I saw go overhead. Oh, I thought there was a rock there I could jump up. Whoops. I don't know where the other one would be. Giants Deep. Aha! Going to check that VSync is definitely on. Yeah, good. Can detect ghost matter with a camera. Okay. It's landed. It's hold to retreat. Oh, yeah. Brutal Hollow. Yeah, try all these things first.
trying to lock on, but I'm clicking it. I don't think it's doing it. Right, that's one. Whoops. Easy. Easy. Now, where's the last? In here, maybe?
Yep.
See, I'm trying to lock on, but I clicked the left stick in, but I don't think it does anything. To keep going away. There we go. Can't we go? Burr is weird. Thank you. I think this can get a bit detailed, a bit in depth. That must be for the DLC. Science! Interloper. I'm ready to die in space. Jesus. Oh! Okay. You're right. The ruins on Attle Rock. That sounds like a good, easy thing to do at the start. I think when I first tried playing through the game, I bit off more than I could chew and I struggled a bit. So, probably take it easy.
Feldspar.
Don't I have a map?
Yeah. Thought I had a map. Alrighty, I'm probably gonna fail at flying, but we'll give it a go. Gonna get to the unprecedented lock on, and I don't know if it's doing anything. All right. I'm trying to spot the moon. Now, is there a more efficient way of... Looks like it's coming right for me. So I just gotta... So if I could take it easy. Whoa! Ooh, Jesus! Jesus, that was rough. Yeah, something's busted. Holy dooly. At least I didn't die, but my god. Well, we... Landed on the moon, one way or another. Definitely landed on the moon. So that's where is the... It's because there's something actually on the surface there. See, I wonder if is it worth checking out the starting planet. I don't think the moon's that big, so I think I can... I don't think I need to, you know, send out the scout or anything. I think I just need to... Oh, hello. Haha. Oh, hey, it's you. And they usually do. So he's not wearing a spacesuit. Does that mean I don't have to have mine on? But I guess I just need mine for the jetpacking around, right? Yeah, there's some ruins here, so I guess I can figure out which way I need to go. So maybe I will use the... Ooh, eerie. Oh, is this the ruins? The band Rebek, is it? Rebek? Brutal Hollow. Timber Hearth. Oh. Interesting. Where's these ruins? Wait, is this where they said the ruins are? So this is where they said the ruins are. Oh! What was that? Trying to land. You can hear the harmonica out there. The banjo's out there. So I guess that's a really obvious thing to do first. Go out and meet all the people you've heard about from your village. See, I don't think I did that when I first tried playing the game. I remember landing on the icy asteroid. Oh. Unidentified signal nearby. What signal? Ooh. There's the ruins, right where I'm heading. Last spot you look.
So, what planet is that? It's... So, but what is... So, what's this symbol mean? So, when you put that on that symbol... It's indicating that. And that symbol... Okay. One of these triangles. Are those meant to just to symbolize the different planets? Like, cause that's like sun symbol and it's pointing at the sun or like that star. What's this? Oh, that. Yeah, that's what I landed on. First time I ever tried playing this game. I landed on that, and I kind of did some stuff, which is pretty neat. It seems like they're struggling to... I don't know what they're trying to do. See, I'm definitely have to go back through the logs as I find this stuff, because some of this stuff, it's like... I feel like it's going to be hard to absorb at the time, but going back and reading it, I guess the more you find, the more it'll make sense. It's just this the same stuff? Okay. Oh, different scrolls. Okay. Brittle Hollow's South Pole. Someone built there. South Pole of Brittle Hollow. So that seems like the most obvious thing to do next. South Pole of Brittle Hollow. Interesting. Very interesting game. Very curious to really finally get into it. Now, where's my ship? Oh, yeah, this is where we saw before. Oh, yeah, so there's the ship. Okay. I I need to get smoother and more gentle at the floating around and whatnot. I need to be careful. South Pole. Brutal Hollow, okay. So it's that one, and it's got like the, I don't know, like a molten moon around it. South Pole of Brutal Hollow. South Pole of that. And it's sort of like behind me, where the moon's coming from. All right. Ooh. No. I feel like there's a better way if... Ah! Shoot! Careful! There. I don't feel like I'm really moving. Okay. All right, easy. Easy. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Easy does it. Yep, let's land next to this thing, shall we? Okay. That was all right, I think. South Pole. I think this is it. I think this is the South Pole. Anything on top before I find a door? No. Oh, I landed pretty good. I landed in a pretty good spot. Here's the door. Yeah, same. Head north to the ruins on the equator to find a way down. What the hell? So north to the equator. Well. Wait. Oh, that's not my ship, that's their ship. Here I am acting like I parked it really good, but that's not even my ship. Now here's mine. Interesting. Just gonna refuel and then I'm gonna go up to the equator. Suppose this is as good a way as any. But yeah, should probably fly there? Should probably hover there? That'd probably be smart, take the ship with me. Whoa!
See, was this like this when they landed? Is that a... That's got to be a black hole. That's got to be a black hole. Okay, I think this is the ruins they're talking about. If this is the only equator... My goodness. What the hell happened there? Okay. They were here. Harrowing? So it doesn't seem the big hole was there when they made the trek. So I can't remember what their name is, but I seem to be on their trail. If they're still alive. I hope that's not them. God, those meteors are freaking me out, man. Going back through all the things I experienced. Rocking in his chair. And then we're back at the start. But what's that happening overhead? But we wake up and we already know the launch codes. Very fascinating game. So if you were watching this and, you know, you've never played this game before, that would have been a bit of a shock and wondering what on earth was going there. I knew it was coming, so I tried to find a good spot to witness it from. So it's like the sun goes like supernova or something. So, okay, so did the starting village, went to the moon, did some stuff there. Found the part of the journals of someone. I got to find their name. And we followed them to, was it Brittle Hollow? Went to the south side. Found that they went up to north to the equator, and then that's when we ran out of time. So next time I play this, we'll be heading straight there to find where that leads. See where that goes, and then. Find out what happens. What we have to do next. So, if you've watched this far, thank you very much. If you're enjoying it, even better. So, make sure to, you know, make sure to like and subscribe, leave a comment. And if you want to see more, make sure you check out my Twitch. Check out my socials link for my Instagram, Twitter, and whatnot. And yeah, check out a live stream sometime. But I hope you have a good one, and I'll see you next time when I play some more of Outer Wilds. Till then. Have a good one.